Hey guys, sup? Good Master Phoenix here, bringing guys the Cardfight Vanguard Area Adventure CFAA or CFA2, where I'll be just going through and displaying different fights across my various games on Cardfight Vanguard Area. So, let's go ahead and do this. Oh, whoops. Let me see. Ooh, Revenger. Let's see. So we have a decent hand here. Click on. We'll just go ahead and let him choose for the first installment of our new series. So, here we go. The likewise as always. What a classic. With Conra. Sounds good. Draw. Let me see, let's ride. And I call Blue Squad Bartgall back to the rear guard, and with that, I end my turn. Oh, guess I should have just kept it on in phase, but I'm smart like that, so. Let me see, Revengers, here we go. Fighting Spirit Revenger Lefesher. I won't guard this attack, because there's no reason to. Critical, please? Critical. Yay! I've never wanted that to happen so much in my life. First check, second check. Nothing. My turn. Stand and draw. Rear guard. Ride Blaster Blade. Skill online. Counter Blasting 2 to retire your rear guard. And now, call. Here we go. With support from Blue Squad Barkle, Blaster Blade attacks the Vanguard. Jive check. Nothing. And now Lou will attack the Vanguard. We don't get a power bonus. And he'll block that. Oh well. That's fine. This is Woody Revenger Terranon, yeah. Let's rear guard and retire it. Goodbye. Blue Squad Bartgall. That looks like a Musketeer card, to be honest with you. I know I could have saved that for later, but I wanted to make sure I had Lou for later, to be honest with you. And it's a heal trigger. Luckily for us, it doesn't go off. Of course, I'm gonna have to let Lou die this time. But what if I didn't? Dang it. I don't really have a choice. My turn. Stand and draw. Alright, Blaster Blade Exceed. We won't get his effects since we don't have a counterblast, but that's not a problem. I call Swordsman Light Armies an enchantment sage Libron. Swordsman Light Armies will start us off by attacking the Vanguard. Blaster Blade Exceed attacks the Vanguard. First check, no trigger. Second check, no trigger. And with that, I end my turn. Since, of course, LeBron can't hit anything. Problem is, he gets first stride. At six in hand, I'm more than believing he's able to. Phantom Blaster Dragon. It's the new updated one. More so than just the original. Oh well. Same thing. Another Phantom Blaster Dragon. That's right, that works, doesn't it now? Here we go. A Generation Stride. Into what, though, I wonder? Will we see a Phantom Blaster Dragon Diablo? Who knows what we'll see. We will be seeing a Dark Dragon Carnivore Dragon come down. Go ahead and gain your power. I refuse to stoop down to your self-sacrificing level. But it says I do. Right? Okay, well, screw you to them. Screw you to Screw you to them. Now the triple drive. Watch him get a stand trigger. Or crit. Ouch. Wait, why am I... What? Are you serious? Okay, I don't know why people do that, but okay. Another forerunner unit. My turn. Stand and draw. It's time. Generation Stride. Come forth, Holy Divine Knight, Gancelot, Peace Saver. And then I call Blaster Friend Bark Call to the field. Skills active. Counter Charge. Quad Drive. I counter charge one and enable quad drive. A generation guard already? It's two. I believe. Oh, that's basically another pass. That's four. First check. final check. Barkle attacks the Vanguard. You might just let this through, that way you can get the Brake Ride. I end my turn. He can actually Brake Ride now, but it doesn't matter because he's got 5 damage. And I got 2, so... Also keep in mind I have a Perfect Guard, a 10k shield, and a Generation Guard in my hand, so... He'll probably get rid of 1 or 2. Units, probably 2, I want to say. I don't believe he has a grade 3 in hand or a Stride Fodder, so. What indeed do we do here? Oh. Now that's bad. Oh, that's bad. He's gonna return what? All the triggers? That's 1, 2, 3. He's taking it easy. What Brake Ride do you think occurred, pal? Goodbye, Barkle. It's been fun. Yeah, it was so bad the last 3. Well, that's an amazing combo, actually. It's basically a free Legion. Oh, boy. Okay. Might as well just restand itself, honestly. Uh-oh. Yep, time to get all those critical triggers back, and I guess that heal. And the other crit? Yep. Oh, this is not gonna be good. Oh my god. This is gonna suck so much. Yep. Oh. Oh, ow. Oh, I hate this so. My Vanguard stands alone in the darkness. When he has practically a full field. Fortunately, he doesn't have anything in his hand, so that's good. Meaning, I basically win if I survive this turn. Which is a big if, but if I do. Alright. Let's go ahead and guard this since it's only 5. Of course, a critical trigger. guess it's gonna get critical to the Vanguard. All to the Vanguard? Oh boy. That removes so much pressure, it's not even funny. Such a generation guard, a critical trigger, and probably another trigger. At least it's not a perfect guard. Not good. I won't guard. He's already a true too critical. First, second. It's my turn. Stand and draw. Skill Blush Blades now online. I'm an idiot. Cool. Blush and Blade Exceed attacks the Vanguard. Checking the twin drive, first check. The second. Of course, I draw the critical trigger. The worst part is he can actually just tank this for all he cares. Of course, it's jaw trigger. In my turn. Here we go again. This is not good at all. And if you listen closely, you can hear the deadly silence closing in. What? On top of Legion? Wait. Not again. Not good. What a perfect card. No, the draw trigger. Hoping that he would draw the perfect card. I see now. Get ready for the power increase. Guess we'll see. Time for an impulse guard. Time for a generation break. And on top of that, Marvel. Of course. Cycling all the heals. And a draw trigger. Take on it, I'm not sure how much more. No guard. Come on. A heal trigger. Damage check. Jaw trigger. Perfect. Okay, that's 26. My turn. Stand and draw. Generation Stride. Good, they'll deck thin us. Counterblast. Attacking the Vanguard. Come on, Alfred. One, two, three. There's two. Fighters 3. First check, second check, third. He's gonna need 15, but that won't be hard for him. Or he could just take it. Come on. Another generation card? There's three. I believe I have a blaster blade already used. I end my turn. Come on. I have no problem believing that. Oh God. Crap. It's over. I lose. No way. He won't get a third. Well, guys, there you have it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I've been your host, Cardmaster Phoenix, signing out. See you guys next time. Have a good one.